Okay, Euros in Serbia. Euros, go ahead.
Hi, Luka. How do you look at the influence of players from the former Yugoslavian league in this moment and in Serbia? Koja su tri najbolje igrača na ić trenutno na svetu?
Na srpskom I na engleskom.
One on English and one on Serbian.
Okay. I look at a lot of ex-Yugoslavian players, you know, old ones, now they're playing. I mean, we have amazing players, so I look up them. I najbolja tri igrača na ić. Sada.
Yes.
Jokić. Kojašnić.
Ti.
Ja nisam još. Marjanović. I ajde. I Dragić, evo, tri.
Thank you.
Okay.